Oh, yes.
Are you guys feeling good? Okay. All right. So maybe Brother Mike, do you have any songs that you want to start us with? You know, usually it's a lot more. Let's say lighter. It's just because we have this table.
Okay,
it's
so
formal,
singing.
Right? Because we're in a banquet. Well, we are. We're the disciples of Christ. And Brother Mike is a musician. He's not just a guitarist, but he's also a drummer. He's a singer. I mean, he's got a jack of all trades in music. So we're very blessed to have him. Now, just introduce yourself. I'm Helen Yoshihara, by the way. And who are you? John Yoshihara. It's my 10-year-old and my only son that God blessed me and John with.
Amen. I'm Tina Brown.
CLB for everybody.
We just want to know your name so that at least we get more familiar.
I'm John Yoshihara.
I'm Susan DiCastro.
I'm Nana Echeverria.
Hey, Nana.
I am Christian Reyes.
Hello, Rachel
Villanueva.
I'm Amy Villanueva.
Hello, Amy.
Let us all worship the Lord with a joyful heart.
Because
the very essence of Thanksgiving is God first,
right.
The beginning God.
Amen.
He created the world in 7 days, so we ought to thank Him. That's a miracle in itself, and us being present here to fellowship with love, with the perfect love of Christ that casts out all fear, is so much more to thank the Lord for. Amen? So I encourage each one of us to worship God with the song, How Great is Our God. Amen. Hallelujah.
Name of all.
Oh.
you, Lord Father God. Thank you, Lord Father God, for this wonderful Thanksgiving.
Yes, Lord.
It is you who told us, be anxious for nothing, but in everything by thanksgiving with supplication.
Yes, Lord.
And we make all our requests to God. And the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guide our hearts and minds to Jesus Christ. Jesus. That is why we are celebrating. Give thanks. Thanksgiving in honor of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah.